My name is Don. I lead a design team at Stuck Design, and I also teach at the National University of Singapore. So basically, in our attempt to solve certain enclosure problems with COVID, we've discovered that whatever kinds of shields that you make, one of the key questions that arises is how do you get a medical staff hands through that shield to do the needed task with as little exposure as possible. Now, we have many solutions on the market where this type of shields holes for hands to go through are either really complex and kind of expensive to make, or they are low cost but then they are restrictive in the motion because it's almost like having a glove entirely just attached to the surface. Now, what we've done is we've basically found a way to create a geometry to easily and in a low cost way create a very quick sealing port, right, where even if you move your hand around, it follows you and it doesn't open up gaps. If you look at that, the boundary between my hand, my arm, and the yellow part. So, and when you kind of pull out, it closes quite quickly. What we have done here allows the surgeon to wear the kind of most comfortable gloves that he wants to, and then it's not something whereby the glove is stuck onto the system and you put your hand in and out of that glove, but you actually are holding the you're actually wearing the glove that you would like to wear. Now, as for other applications, there are many things in our lives which require somewhat of a flexible boundary, from as simple as a fruit container, right, to a way to store toys for kids, right, that maybe if you don't want to deal with a sense that there's a lid or a zip, right, but yet you want to provide this kind of soft containment, this is a great way to kind of throw a toy through and have it almost kind of not visible anymore behind that boundary. So and at the same time, if someone wants to retrieve the toy, just put your hand in and then just take it out, you know. Those are some non-medical applications for it. I see that this could be also a new way to access things in backpacks, camping gear. There are many ways to use this.